Okay, so what was I saying? Yeah, I still can't give them this. I don't know why I can't do that. Do I have to unlock it first? Oh, I don't know. I got it. I'll spend my money on something else. Alright, what do you need? Caravan or cargo ship. Don't have enough gold to buy this yet. Cargo ship is no use to me anyway. From there. And I don't think you can buy a cargo ship just because it's just slightly off. Yeah, just slightly off. That's depressing. Okay, you get a car, and you get a caravan. Next turn. That's all there is to it. He's getting a caravan, he has no say in it. Great Lighthouse, what?! No! I was 3 turns away, you bastard! Fuck you! God fucking damn it, that's all the time wasted then.
A horse! A horse! My kingdom for a horse!
That is all that time wasted. Great! Fuck you, game. You cheating bastard. Hang on. I'm going to see if I can build. Okay, so you're doing Artist Guild. Great. You. No, actually, Archer. You're attacking him because then you get the experience for it. Right. Establishing a trade route. My city. So I can't do anything apart from Vatican City. Why? Why is this? So I can't have multiple cities giving me food? Okay, fine, if you give me like that, we're getting moved to Lisbon. Yes. Okay, also I need to change his names. These names are shit. Lisbon, we're gonna call you. What should we name after? Name them. I'd name this game if I was about it, but I don't know all of them. So that won't be happening. Name after Skyrim, so I've got around a lot of them. Let's do Dark Souls first. Lord Rat. You get to be Lord Rat. Congratulations. You get to be. You. Londo. You get to be Anno Londo. Because you're right by each other. Doesn't really make sense because we're not really by each other. Still. Also, I've done Anno and Afternoon London, which makes no sense. Still, who gives a shit? Choose research. We want. What's this? Research technology. Technology farm increased fertility. Access to fresh water. Yeah, alright, we'll do civil service. Why the fuck not? I can't believe they built a lighthouse before me, that's so annoying. Someone better not produce whatever the fuck this thing is that I can't pronounce before I get a chance to. Because that would piss me off even more. So your trade routes, right. You're getting food. Or getting food, I don't know. Hang on. Just tell me something. I don't know if this is giving food or getting food. Either way, you're doing it to Anno Londo. Yes. Great. I think that's giving it to them straight away, actually. Before I must have been giving food to these, I think. Whatever. Either way, it makes me say he's good bastards, so that's fine. They're still on my side for a good while. Caravan. Unit is orders. Archer, you get a great honour. You get to go destroy these barbarians. What? Unit is orders. Right, so. Trade route. You're going to do something for me. You're going to go to the boss and they're going to get money off them. Yeah. Okay. We're going to send you alongside the archer to destroy that barbarian encampment. I'm going to wait like 50 fucking years for other players to do stuff. Bloody slow AI. I haven't even got a chance to meet yet. But anyway, whenever I usually do meet AI, they're always dicks. Sooner or later, they're always dicks. You give food to an Orlando. Yeah. We're nice. Why not? We're nice. We want to encourage their growth. Next turn. I can do get access to copper. Then I can trade it. Well, I have to meet people before I can trade it. Thank you, Milan, for attacking these guys. Okay. I think you have to be close before I can do anything with that. I don't even think they can attack there, so they'd have to attack them. Which is kind of awful. And I probably shouldn't have got a catapult. That's all, really, because I'm not attacking any cities, and that's any chance of any good, really. Even then, it's not really that good. Okay, now you're good. Now you get to attack. You get to attack this dick. And you get to finish him off. We want we want shrines. Sounds good to me. Are they gonna flee in there now that they didn't manage to run away? Religion enhanced? Damn it. Everything's happening without me. I'm not even getting any faith. Wow. I need to change that. I seriously need to change that. I am not going to get anywhere and buy anything if I don't get faith. I'll get plenty of money, but no fucking faith. Not good. Not good at all. Okay. I've got the thing. Three holy missionaries appear.
When you realize how perfect everything is, you will tilt your head back and laugh at the sky.
Okay, what? Oh, these are just missionaries, okay. I was thinking of something else. After the action is born, 13 citizens will be added to Baerdism. The majority of religion for this city will be Baerdism. We already got this verse? Yeah. Okay, we'll send you over here to enhance religions over here. And we'll send you this way to Vatican City. You finish him off and send you round to the barbarian encampment. What production can we do? Right, this. Great works from writing slots. Land trade routes originally have a 50% increased range and produce an additional 2 gold when connecting to another civilization. Sounds good to me, because I've got most of my trade coming through here. Well, most of my gold trade. I've got some food going. Well, actually, it's all coming from here, isn't it, really? So yeah, this is a good place to build it. My main hub, as it were.
The only thing that saves us from the bureaucracy is its inefficiency.
Much cheaper than a pikeman and can pillage without using any movement points. Receive double gold when capturing a city. That guy sounds good. Unlock permission. Oh, he sounds good. Okay. Education all sounds useful. I need to put my science. Send you in there, and then you can spread religion. Great. Okay. You need to go over to Byblos. You, my good friend, you need to go to Vatican City, which is right here. Okay, we can attack with that actually, that's surprising. Has its range increased at some point? Wow, that is a lot of copper up here, Jesus. Is there even any reason for me to get that much copper? I actually don't think there is. Because I think you get +4 from copper. +50 from having at least one of these resources. 20 on happiness from all sources, 9 from number of cities, 20 from population. Yep. One happy chappy is my people for some strange reason. But overall they're happy enough. So it doesn't matter. I used to make my cities grow quite big without having the ability to send them food, so now this seems like it should go even better. Okay. What's the population? Population's 7. So we've got 5 followers, it's size 7, so I should be able to get 2 more, right? No? That's disappointing. Maybe after sending to my cities, I'm gonna... I've only got 2 and the majority is this piece of shit. We want... No, we want open train. And then once you've killed him, we can walk in. Perfect! 25 gold. Here you up, still I'm lazy and don't want to send you back to mine. 69 is a pretty good number to have over them, so I would like to try and keep it there, but it's not in my control. Okay. Purchase. We're already working on that. I'm here to great works and writing slots. Unemployed citizens. So I've got an unemployed citizen. So I'm employing the... Can we not do that?